people who trust in the Lord. Nothing can hinder their daily walk. Their hope's in the God of all creation, and nothing drives them to frustration. They tread so lightly with a spring in their step, for they found a joy that gives them strength, a song in their heart and a smile on their face, since they had a fresh start all covered by grace. They may not all be clever or strong, rich or famous, but they can't go wrong. No glamour surrounds them, they're often poor, and hope draws them on to what God has in store. Blessed are those who acknowledge the Lord, who know when they're wrong and admit it, of course. They find the best way to travel through life without bitterness, envy or strife. Blessed are the people who always know when yes is okay and when to say no, when to be silent and when to speak out, for they know what is best without a doubt. Blessed are the people who endure great pain without a thought to moan or complain, without giving in to their foes' demands, 'cause they know they are really safe in God's hands. Blessed are they who sing God's praise, not as an escape and it's not just a phase. Despite their troubles, they give thanks to Him, looking forward to eternal worship in heaven. Blessed are you if you long for what's right, to see this world changed by God's perfect light. So look up with me to our loving Lord. Let's pray and work and believe His word. Let's pray and work and believe His word. Let's pray.